afternoon. My name is srushti. My topic name is how sound is heard. When the sound is produced, the sound undergoes vibrations. Due to this, the sound undergoes this is called vibration. See, now here is glass. I'm stopping this. This is the sound of the vibration of the sound. When the sound spread in all the directions in the form of source of the sound, this is called the wave of sound. This reaches to our ear.